Well, Friday is your last chance to weigh in on proposed changes for Oceano Dunes just south of Pismo Beach. The California Parks and Recreation Department is looking for feedback on a proposed public works plan that would include improvements to the campground and infrastructure of the park. The changes will go to the California Coastal Commission for consideration later this summer. To find out how to leave a comment, you can go to our website at kget.com.